Good morning.
Wash the clothes. Dun, 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 dun. That's all. Today, watching food, watching TV, hanging outside, and yes, this is the sign. This is the outside.
So guys, it's not allowed to anumang good to take video to them. So I removed the bed sheets and this one and this one. So let's make bed makeup. Make bayon. Kalimutan ko yung so first. This one. And I have too much stuff. This. Not my son, my friend, 26. His name is Chris. I don't know how to do it. It's okay, just. So Chris sent this to me from his girlfriend parents' house. See, that's Ira Haber. Okay, somebody we knew from back in the day. Apparently, he's been missing for 6 months and some affluent somewhere. That's because we found him, right? But Chris said he's acting real different. This dude's from Brooklyn. Not even dressed like this? Nah, he doesn't have to be fine. Plus, he's married to a white woman twice as age. I know. Okay, I'm trying to work towards this. Look, what I'm about to tell you don't sound crazy. You ready? Fine. I believe they've been abducting black people, brainwashing them, making them work for them as sex slaves and shit. Ooh, sorry about the shit. Sorry. Then he sent me some weird picture. I'm like, oh man, it's not your age where this dude been missing for 6 months, right? So I do all my research, you know, because as a TSA agent, you guys protect us, I got the same training, you know? We might know more than y'all sometimes, you know, because we deal with some terrible shit. So, but that's totally different story. So look, I go do my detective work, right? And I start putting pieces together. And see, this is what I came up with. They're probably abducting black people, brainwashing them, and making them slaves, or sex slaves, not just regular slaves, but sex slaves and shit. See, I don't know if it's the hypnosis that's making them slaves or whatnot. All I know is they already got two brothers we know, and it could be a whole bunch of brothers they got already. What's the next move?
Yo, hey, Rose, it's me, Rod.
Hi.
Where's Chris?
He left 2 days ago.
He left?
Yeah, he got all paranoid and then he freaked out on me. Then he just got in a cab and left his phone. You didn't see him?
No, he never came back here.
Oh my God.
Look, I've been calling his phone a bunch of times. Matter of fact, I went to the police.
What did you say?
They said he was missing.
Oh, good.
Let me ask you something. What cab company did he get off?
Do you have something to help here to clean?
I don't know, I guess maybe a local one, or I guess he could have called an Uber. Wait, I'm so confused.
Thank you.
You know something? Me too, though.
Street of first makes me annoying, really. Bye, guys. I have too much to do. Bye. It's done. Pagod ako eh. Done. Ako gama pa to ginawa ko. Kala siya. Dami pang tira eh. Kasi every Tuesday nagpapalit sa ng bed sheets. Ayan. Yan na yung pinalitan ko kasi yung dito na side nalinis na ito. Watching movie na. Wala nang kung magawa. Nanood-nood na lang. Paulit-ulit na lang tong movie na to. So, it's done! So, guys, it's done. Done for today na siguro. Or mamayang gabi na lang. It's Russian time. Russian time. It's foodie time.
Pag na naubos to kayo tanong.
Why I don't have water? I need water though. I need nasa.
Okay. It's the lunch time.
Yalla it. Bye guys. So that's all for the lunch na. So later na naman dinner. Wala ibang magawa, kain tulog, kain tulog. Bye. See you later. Baho. Hi. Good evening. Okay, I just take my dinner. So this is my dinner. Just tea, tomato, and food. No rice. Just lunch. Lunch lang yung rice na ito. So busog talaga ako dito. Corn, veggies. What kind of this? I don't know. This. So it's it, guys. Go no. Bye. Hi, guys. So mauni siya ang view ini kagabi. Pag midnight. It's not totally midnight. It's around 8 o'clock, I think. Look kayo. Okay, sakyanan. Ito. Di mo na ako makita ng Merlion, Daya? So, guys, it's Time to sleep na siguro ta. Ay, nako. Good night, guys. Today it's already done, so time to sleep na naman. My day one quarantine is just finished. I hope you will like it, and I hope you will watch all our premiere. And guys, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you. Good night, and have a nice day. See you tomorrow for my day two quarantine here in Singapore. Good night. Bye. It's time to switch off the light.